Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Ladies and gentlemen of the press, if you've been paying attention earlier in the movie, you will know that there was a big-ass planetoid headed for us right now. We are calling this planetoid Sean Connery, because he's gonna slap us like a bitch. Any question?
Sir, are you saying we're all gonna die?
He's the most likely. However, I like to
give me the White House. That shithead just ruined our tour.
That blows.
Who blows? Do I know her?
Shit, man, my rehab ain't worth shit.
Hey, wait. This planetoid might be the best thing that ever happened to us, guys. We could do the last rock concert in the history of Earth.
Fucking A one-day tour.
We do the show at the Point of Impact.
Yeah, the Earth is fucked tour.
We time it just right. The show rocks. We come out for the encore and bang!
I want to bang.
Man, I'm talking destruction.
Annihilation.
Extinction.
Fornication.
New scientists at NASA are saying that a killer planetoid is hurtling.
It's a killer planetoid!
Destruction!
Annihilation!
Extinction!
Fornication! It's a killer! A killer planetoid! It's a killer planetoid!
Wait a minute. Does this mean we're all gonna die?
Fuck that! Nothing's gonna stop the crew's comeback.
You know what? We're gonna stop that goddamn planetoid ourselves.
Are you talking big knockers, Betty?
Fucking A.
Betty. Yum.
Oh, shit. That didn't go too well. You know what? This is a job for Mighty Mike.